Please take your seat. So, what's your name?
Thank you. I am Christopher Harrison.
Hello, Christopher. Please tell me about your field of research.
I'm a genetic engineer. I work for Epsilon Research Institute. I have contributed to over 10 global research projects with a highly knowledgeable and skilled team. We have done extensive research on genetic formulation at the Epsilon Research Lab, through which we have successfully created various new transplantation of cells, tissues, or whole organs from artificially modified animals and plants.
Have you submitted your papers to the board?
Yes.
Okay. Well, we do have a copy of your paper, and we have looked upon it quite extensively. Why do I say this? The nature of your project is quite sensitive, especially the type of resources you have used for your research, but also the level of modifications you have committed to them before transplantation. Did you guys receive a valid permit before conducting it?
Yes, our team did.
Did you? Okay, let's go with it. We'll forward your paper. Our panel will notify you when the next circular begins.